Laurel?
Really blonde hair, Latino German. New Laurel.
Pretty much, yes. Yeah, yeah, I was like, Laurel. I'm like, Laurel, but hi.
No, New Laurel.
Yeah, pretty much.
Do it! Rotate around fast!
Oh, I feel bad, Robert. I lied to you. I thought that Wednesday lesson was going to be easy because I sure got hurt that weekend and I was like, oh, I should
move the ball!
I'm going to go easy on you.
Yeah, but it was cool.
Yeah. Slash, I am kind of creepy soccer.
I like how you noted that in there.
Okay, by the way, we're both soccer.
No, Michael, you gotta look around, huh?
I just want you to know that I wasn't like, but I was aware how creepy it was.
Hey, Megan, how can I play polo like this?
like him and Laurel, like, running to the walls, like, they were thinking about going to polo practice. Emailed him. I was like, so I saw on Facebook
that
you were thinking about going to polo practice.
Michael, no zigzagging, okay?
Call me.
So next shucker, when you're in, I'm gonna be talking to you a little bit more, okay? I just wanted you to get in there, just kind of breathe a little bit, not be overwhelmed. I'm telling you to do this and that, okay?
What's my horse seemed different than all the other times I've ridden. Like, it was like bouncing, just like flying all around.
Well, it's a little bit more. It's a little bit more excited, and you're a little bit more excited.
5 yards.
Make sense?
Yeah.
So things change. Remember I told you guys, it's really weird. Once jerseys go on, people get nervous, people get,
yeah.
Going forward.
So the horses will pick up on that.
Sean, you were the one that blocked that shot. It cost me a 30 pack.
I know.
I was like,